Yeah?
Hey, Kazi, you wanna go for a drink?
Okay, man.
Go.
I'm Dr. Steven von Singer. Now, when my little girl was born, I was more than a little upset. For one, I wanted a pretty child. And secondly, I didn't want her to inherit her mother's looks. After divorcing her mom and...
Ah, N.B. Singer puts a smile. Nico, you do not know how great it is to have you here with me. Before you arrived in Liberty City, things were terrible.
I still remember the emails you sent me, cousin. You should have told me how bad things were in this country before I got here.
Okay, things aren't easy for us here, but together, we are doing all right. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. Ah, is this where we eat, cousin? Let's do it. That served its purpose, cousin. My stomach is full. America is an opportunity for a new beginning. You're in need of one.
There's no such thing as a new beginning, Rome.
Ah, comrades. We shall raise our glasses to the late Vlad while we're here. I like that place. Now that Vlad is gone, I can really appreciate the atmosphere. I'm drunk, cousin.
You don't say. As usual, one smell of the alehouse and Rome and Belleg is about to vomit.
I can hold the drink. I am a warrior. I'm an animal. I am the beast. The beast!
If you say so.
A wild fucking animal. Ask anyone. Ask Mallory.
I did. She said you were lying. I'm not exactly sober. I better not be driving.
Oh, that's great! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna marry a really rich guy! He could wear lots of diamonds!
I did! She said you were like a wild animal. Like a wild pig!
Fuck you! You can't take me! I'm a maniac! I'm a beast! I eat! I sleep! I fuck! I drink!
You vomit! You cry! You read self-help books! You are all men!
See you later, N.B.
Due to the world of talent.
Suspect class A. Hilda, the class A 2 door.
Don't want this to get any worse. I need to borrow this.
Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me!
What's going on? I need my fix.
Do this.
Thank you.
the way.
Suspect is southbound.